Hey guys, for Pokemon Leaf Green, should I do a water or a bug Pokemon? Like, I can only use water types for bug types. Bugs? Okay. Now what should I do about my starter? Because I can't use Bulbasaur, Charmander, and the Squirtle then. Like, you get one Pokemon in the very beginning. And it's not a bug type, you know? Like, what's that doing?